It was 30 years ago today that RPI won its most recent national championship. On March 30th, 1985, at Joe Louis Arena in Detroit, Mike Addesa's engineers, led by Adam Oates and Darren Pupa, defeated Providence 2-1 for the title.